Day two, it is May 14th, it's 7:53. I'm a bit earlier than I was yesterday because I don't want to be late for work. I actually got to work on time yesterday, surprise. So today is day two. As you can see, my stomach is not as bloated as it was yesterday. So I guess I kind of released some of the bloat I was holding from the carbs that I had on Sunday for Mother's Day. But yesterday I did not experience any of the normal symptoms that some people go through when they start extended fast. Some of those symptoms include fatigue, lethargy, moodiness. Only thing that really happened was a lot of peeing. And the reason you pee a lot is because as your body uses glycogen for fuel, some of that is converted into water, so you are peeing it out, like just peeing. Like the number of times I went to the bathroom yesterday makes no sense. But that was about it. Throughout the day, I didn't really think about food. My energy levels didn't really change. I was really focused. I feel like today and tomorrow will probably be my hardest days. And that's usually how it is for me for day two and three. It's usually the hardest days for me. But again, I'm gonna try and focus on my work so that I don't pay attention to food or pay attention to my coworkers eating around me. The one thing that bothered me was like the smell of food, but other than that, I think I was okay. What I plan to do today is like go to work, drink my water, drink my coffee, and probably go for a walk just to get out when everyone's eating lunch so I can give myself that space. And then also just to get some activity throughout the day because I do a sitting job. I'm in front of a computer. And as we all know, sitting is very, very unhealthy. So I'm gonna go for a walk today and I'm probably gonna record my walk. So look forward to that. I'm gonna step on the scale just to see if there's been any weight changes. I weighed myself yesterday morning. I'm gonna weigh myself again this morning. I haven't checked my weight yet. I do feel lighter, but I don't think it's gonna be a significant drop. So yeah, let's get to the weight. And you guys are probably like, why she always got socks on? My feet look disgusting. Like, my feet look atrocious. So y'all gonna keep getting socks on until I get these suckers done. So my weight is now 250.2. That is crazy. So that's 7.8 pounds lost in one day. I must have been really bloated. Like, what? Because this is not fat loss. This is just like water. We're going to check it one more time. 250.2. Wow. I was really bloated. Again, I'm not showing my butt on YouTube. So, this is the front. Like I mentioned, I feel really good. I don't feel sluggish. There's no fatigue. I feel like my energy levels are really high. Today I'm really gonna try and get off of work early or on time so I can get to the gym because I missed leg day yesterday, which means I have to make up for it today. So today's gonna be leg day and then I'm just gonna follow with the rest of my workouts. But yeah, I feel good. I haven't had to like replenish my electrolytes yet, but I think today would be the day I start doing that. So I'm going to have some pink Himalayan salt and some apple cider vinegar. So I'm going to take a shot of apple cider vinegar with some lemon, with a bit of water, just dilute it. And then I'm also going to have some pink Himalayan salt when I get to work. I just want to keep up with my electrolytes because the one thing that really messes you up is not keeping up your electrolytes. It's like one of the fastest ways to make a good fast annoying and hard and just, and I really don't want to have that. You know, I'm enjoying this fast. I'm enjoying not thinking about food. I'm enjoying not spending money in the cafeteria on food. Let's just talk about that. Because I spend money every day at work and you know, it's good to keep a few dollars in my pocket. But yeah, so here's the day two. And thank you all for watching. I hope you like this video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and maybe even share it. See you all tomorrow for day three.